Fame at 23-1 and Holmes Hanover at 21-1. Butler BG heavily supported at 2-1 and number 4 Letter D Legal Notice the favorite at 3-2. Then Longfellow 6-1, Telex is 30, 7G Troublemaker 6-1, Jefferson Lobel is 80, Pleasant Laughter 9-1, and Southern Style 50-1, and Jackie Lee gives us the call of the messenger.
And they're out in the middle of the track. A Longfellow tries to lead with Tommy Hammer. Going right with him is Butler BG. Down along the rail is Farmstead's Fame. And further out is the Troublemaker. Around the first turn and down the back stretch they go. Butler BG and Ted Wing show the way by a length and a half. Moving on the outside, Longfellow takes second at the rail. Farmstead's Fame is third. Moving along the inside, Present Laughter fourth. That's Troublemaker looking for a whole fifth. They reach the quarter pole. Butler BG leads it by a length and a half. They're by the quarter pole in 28-3. Onto the paddock turn they go. It's Butler BG increasing the lead to two lengths. Longfellow racing second, three back to Farmstead's Fame third. Present Laughter fourth. The Troublemaker is fifth. They're at the top of the stretch the first time. Showing away is Butler BG. He now leads it by 3.5 lengths. Tommy Hammer racing the Longfellow second. He's got 3 lengths over Farmstead's Fame third. To the outside, Present Laughter and Johnny Campbell moving fourth. The Troublemaker fifth. On the outside is Jefferson Lobel sixth. Holmes Hanover seventh. Legal Notice is eighth. The trailers at Telex and Southern Style, we've got a half in 58-2. Down the back stretch, the final time. Butler BG leads the field by 2 lengths. Along the inside, Longfellow second. Right up on the outside now, Present Laughter close to third. Troublemaker moving with cover fourth at the rail. Farmstead's Fame is fifth. To the far outside comes Legal Notice sixth. They're by 3/4 and 1:28 flat. Onto the final turn, Butler BG is the one to catch. He leads it by an open length on the outside. Present Laughter along the inside, challenging for the lead is Longfellow. They're at the top of the stretch. Butler BG shows the way to the field by a length and a half. Closing from the far outside, here comes the Troublemaker and Billy O'Donnell. They race to the wire. Troublemaker along the inside is a Longfellow. Troublemaker! Under the wire, Troublemaker, driven by Billy O'Donnell, has won the 1984 Messenger Stake. He hauls off a big late rush along the inside by Longfellow. We've got a mark of 157-3, 3/5 of a second off the track stakes record for the Messenger. Now back to...